This is a card trick. Basically, so I asked my wife to choose a card. She said, listen, I've had enough. You asked me to pick a card. I'm not doing it anymore. And she ruthlessly cut my cards in half.
Oh, wow.
I know it.
Fortunately, I managed to save just one card. Just the one gold card. Is it Dom?
Stuart.
I know. Where's Dom gone? There he is. Yeah. Hi, Dom. You're my next one. Stuart, he's going to just lift off the portion of the card. Sam, is that right? Yeah, if you could just lift off the pile of cards and put them in there down there and move them. Perfect, so what we'll do is we'll mark the card you stopped. Well, Doc, if you could just name a number between 10 and 20 for me.
11.
Very good. But just to make it a little bit more confusing, because you're watching me like a hawk, we're going to add the 1 and the 1 together from 11 to make 2. 1, 2, and the Jack of Diamonds. And you fairly cut, you could have cut any way you like. And you stop there. Now, wouldn't it be amazing if these cards matched my prediction? Just the 1 card.
Yeah.
Would you believe it? If the 1 card that I managed to save matched. Would you?
It would be amazing.
I think it would be a round of applause moment. So look at that. The facts match my card.
Wow.
It would be good, wouldn't it? Well, look at that. The Jack has a red back, that has a red back, and mine card. You're too kind.
Very good.
You're too kind, but it's slightly better because that is actually the only one with a blue back. Well done. And it was the Jack of Diamonds which stopped on. And amazingly enough, you picked the other half of a different card then, which is very good. That does actually match. That makes it slightly more, but even better than that. Could have named any number. Jack of Diamonds, wouldn't it be impressive? This one. Would have been impressive. Fortunately, the card I found was the card I found.
Behave yourself.
Very good.
Come on. Not only that.
Come on.
You picked the only one.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy. That's fantastic.
Keep it down.
Good.
That was the best ones I've seen.